See if we can find this last dude first. It's one of those slow blue mates who don't move very quickly. Say let it snow. Yeah, I don't have a lot of snow where I am currently. Oh, I see, Bakura. I know, I actually got to a point in Borderlands 2 where my guns actually became too powerful and it wasn't fun anymore. It was pretty weird. I think we can get the last guy now. Oh gosh. Chitakaviri Katana. Vladimir's shield. There's some cool shields, or, you know, weapons and stuff. Did the first guy have, like, a cool thing and I just completely missed it? Deflect damage? Alright. Well, I think we have to walk back anyway, so might as well check. And the shield. Awesome. Checking these for chests. Open there. Over here, a chest. Cool. So I think we can actually dispel this gate, which is nice. Of course, that guy can, like, apparently walk through those rocks. I wish I could do that. Just turn spectral and then, like, walk through a giant pile of stones. Do we have to walk back a long way? I think we do. It's okay, because my character's pretty fast. Alright, let's see this door open. I do play Minecraft Black Flag, yeah. I've played, like, different, like, mod packs and stuff like that. It's really cool. Cure disease? Nah, it's alright. So wait, what? Do I have to, like, wait for this guy? I might. No, no, you gotta be kidding me. I know, I might be able to wait, like, an hour. As opposed to waiting for him. Oh, there we go. He teleported through the door. Nice. Yeah, in Terraria, yeah. I'm planning to do something, like, well, I say closer to Christmas, like Christmas is almost here. Maybe on Christmas Day, who knows. I'd like to do something where I actually play a game with you guys, like do like an 8-player Terraria world. Something like that. I'll have to discuss it sometime. We should have discussed it today, but I don't know how all this stuff works together. Alright, cool. Let's see this place. Let's see if they can dispel it. Ghosts of the four cursed blades have dispelled the evil enchantment from the Shrine of Tiber Septim. The way to the armor is now open. Oh, well, let's just get the armor, right? Tiber Septim's armor. I have the armor of Tiber Septim now to take it to Martin at Cloud Ruler Temple. Awesome. Cool. We did it. I thought we were going to have to, like, a big boss battle or something, but there we go. Alright, cool. So, I'm going to stop there for the day. I'll save. Right there. Alright, cool. So, next time, we'll actually be playing, we'll discuss, like this holiday weekend, do something instead. Like, we'll talk about it, I think I'm going to be here Christmas Day. I'm pretty sure. But Wednesday's my day off. But Thursday is Christmas, at least in my time zone. And, yeah. So on Thursday, I'll probably be playing. I don't see why I wouldn't. Probably the rest of my family will just be, like, so tired from traveling to other, you know, parts of my family. You know, that they'll just be so tired from, like, all that travel that they'll probably just conk out. And so I'll probably stream on Christmas Day, which would be cool. But yeah, Wednesday's my day off. Next time we'll be back. I'll talk about doing some sort of, like, stream where we can all, like, play together, play, like, Terraria or something. I'll take other suggestions, too, on Christmas. But yeah, thanks for joining me tonight. I hope you enjoyed the adventure. And when we come back on Thursday, we'll be playing more Oblivion, back with Vingroth's War Mage. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed it today, and I'll be back Thursday, hopefully, and I'll see you guys then. All right. See everybody.